Shalom, children. How are you doing this evening? Are you doing okay? Cool. The children are doing okay. And that's what's important. Fuck the adults. Who cares about them? As long as you're doing okay. The adults will do okay later. They need to have a drink or a smoke. Because adults are not wired as good as children. Children are always ready for a good time and play. Children don't like war, but adults, they love war, because war makes them feel like their country is better and they have bigger guns. Especially men, they play with guns when they are boys, and then they grow up to be men, and they want to play with the real guns. Girls, they play with dolls, and they grow up and they want to dress up like women and be pretty, but men, they play with guns. That's smart. This is social engineering for children. Lesson number one, the exam is next Monday. Please study hard, children, because if you don't study hard, you have to sing the national anthem while standing in the corner. And the last child that had to do it died from a very mysterious cough. That I've spoken in my previous episodes. So, what else is going to happen, children? From next year, guess what? Well, vacations will become illegal and everyone will have to work harder. That's smart. Why should people enjoy life when they can work? It's much more important to work. There is dignity in hard work, you know, children. And you should work younger. School will be cancelled from 2025 and children will join the labor force. That is so smart, isn't it, Moshe?
No, not really.
You don't think so?
Children should enjoy their childhood.
Well, children, what do you think? Do you want to enjoy your childhood? What's childhood good for? אני לא מבינה. אתה מבין, משה? Childhood. ילדות, יענו.
Childhood.
Childhood. Well, ילדים. Childhood in Hebrew means ילדות. ילדות. New word for you to learn in Hebrew. The exam in Hebrew is on Friday. To learn your whole weekend. Cool, huh? I like that. So, I love you. And don't forget, when you grow up to be soldiers. What shall you grow up for if not to be a soldier and fight for the corporation that calls itself your country, huh? That's smart. Work hard and be a soldier. Your soul, as I said before, is not like you can feel it or touch it. It's not real. It's only an illusion. It's better to fight for a piece of land. That way you know you are a smart man. And women, get back to the mirror and finish your makeup. It's not good to be without makeup. If you go without makeup, a very, very important vaccine will be created to make sure girls like you will become a thing of the past. In the future, there will be a vaccine to make women more obedient and wear more makeup. It's very important to wear makeup. If you are not wearing makeup, you should not even go to the store. Who doesn't wear makeup? Don't tell them I'm not wearing makeup, Moshe. Shh. It's a secret. I am Mossad and I'm Jewish, so I don't need to wear makeup. I can just get out of bed and do whatever I want. Isn't that cool, children? So you want to grow up to be Jewish? If you're an Israeli woman, you can be so hot, you won't even need makeup. It's cool, huh? That's Jewish smart. I love you, babies. I'm gonna get back to work. I have to work 9 to 11 jobs soon before I move to America. Bye-bye, Matukin. Kisses.